to look at it from 30,000 feet stories, which is New Mexico runs on an extractive industries, and the price of oil and the price of gas are down, and you're running out of money. That happens in the West sometimes. And there's one paper that was able to provide us with text and with photos that didn't just tell the story about how the legislature was covering it or about how the bureaucrats were covering it. It's how the people had to live it, had to live this collapse in the energy economy. And that was the Hobbs News-Sun, who is our member of the year this year. So, Todd, thanks very much for the photos, thanks for the text, thanks for helping the rest of the state understand what you're going through with the collapse of the energy economy. The Hobbs News-Sun.